write short note on certainty equivalent approach. Certainty equivalent approach, CE. This approach recognizes risk in capital budgeting analysis by adjusting estimated cash flow and employ risk-free rate to discount the adjusted cash flows. Under this method, the expected cash flows of the project are converted to equivalent risk-less amount. The greater the risk of an expected cash flow, the smaller the certainty equivalent values for received and longer the CE value for payment. This approach is superior to the risk-adjusted discounted approach as it can measure risk more accurately. This is yet another approach for dealing with risk in capital budgeting to reduce the forecast of cash flow to some conservative levels. In certainty equivalent approach, we incorporate risk to adjust the cash flow of a proposal so as to reflect the risk element. The certainty equivalent approach adjusts future cash flow rather than discount rate. This approach explicitly recognizes risk, but the procedure for reducing the forecast of cash flow is implicit and likely to be inconsistent from one investment to another.